today, they strike first. So underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser. Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game.